the neocons are not interested in strategic balance or strategic stability. They're interested in global hegemony. They adopt and pursue the idea that the United States is, should be, and can remain the world's sole superpower.